let's upgrade the doors a little bit. Enough with the wooden doors. At this point, you should have garage door and metal doors. So the first door, this should be quick to open, so it should be like this. Wait, I want door switch keys. Garage. Okay. Here you remove all the stupid wooden little doors. And you place of course, the sleeping bags will be on the way right now, unfortunately. We have to pick them and then place them again, I guess. Although I wouldn't place them here, it's about time to start moving stuff from this room. So, take this, take this, take this. Kill this, destroy it. Make a bunker here. Yeah. We have these doors. And let's fix a little bit the utility room. So here you can have the furnace. Next to it, you can get research table. Can I do this? No, I can't. It doesn't matter. You have so much space that it doesn't matter. Next to the research table, you could have the mixing table, which is not available here. I will try to spawn it from here because I'm on a building server. There it is. And do we need anything else? We may need a repair bench. Although I wouldn't put the repair bench here, but for now it can be here. And there is enough space to put workbench 3 later here if you want or something. Everything again is easy to be accessed. For additional security, I would place doors here. Here. And I would place everywhere only garage doors. I wouldn't place double armored doors because the mobility will be very limited in the base. This is the only door that should be permanently closed because right now this is, if they run in from here, if somebody gets killed while entering the base, a raider can run inside. And if everything is opened, it will not be good. So keep this door closed. Unless, of course, you have a shotgun here, which may be something different. But anyway, keep this one closed. So yeah, you have the utility room. You have 5 bunkers, and if we count this one, it's 6 bunkers. Let me show you something that you should avoid. So this one here is the small triangle roof. If I build the same on the other side, with tweak, if I build the same, they will connect because they are the same. You don't want that. You don't want them to be connected. So on one side you build the small one, on the other side you build the normal roof that is not a triangle. In that way, you could use both rooms at the same time. And you repeat this process again. Big one, small one. At this point, if you want, you could do that for additional storage. I mean, you can do here whatever you want. I would also say that this is a nice location for auto turrets later, because when they break one of those walls, this auto turret is going to kill the raiders pretty much everywhere. Especially those two auto turrets are very, very nasty. Okay. So let's see how it looks from the outside.